I am particularly proud and happy about the young filmmakers, actors, singers, writers, producers that are coming up behind.